Do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. We're a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's the one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn! Gun ready! Shot!
Confirmed. Vehicle neutralized. Yeah, take them out.
Clear to engage all of those.
Personnel right there. Okay, you got them. Get back on the other guys. Get back on those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Good kill, good kill. Yeah, direct hits right there.
Set scan range. Recalibrate as in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
There's a guy by that car.
Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. That's it. You gonna get him? Guy running. Oh! We got a runner here. Nail those guys. Nice.
Set scan range.
Right there, tracking. There's a guy by that car. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Tracking. Light him up. Whoa!
Clean up that signal.
Get that guy. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Roger, guy moving. You got him.
Target reset.
Get that person. Nice. You got him.
Alpha, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
Hot damn!
Nail those guys by the building. Kaboom. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Gunner,
through. I'm right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
This is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.